Hi my dear friends! In today's video, I'd like to show you a great idea on how to reuse a tube of toothpaste. So, first up we need some foil, one empty tube, iron and any filler. And I would like to answer the possible comments of some wise heads who might write something like this idea is pointless or where to use it. Well, you can fill the tube with mayo and joke for example at your brother or sister. Brushing teeth with mayo in the morning instead of toothpaste is rather surprising. Also, you may use this idea on a trip. You can fill it with shampoo and carry the tube instead of the big bottle. Also, it's a good idea to fill it with solid oil and use it in the garage to oil some small parts. I think you'll find a good way to use it. So, let's start. First, we need to cut off the lower parts of the tube and wash it from inside. Then we fill it with shampoo, oil, cream, solid oil, mayo, ketchup or whatever you like. We leave about 3 to 4 cm and twist it a few times. Now wrap it in foil, so the iron should not stick to the plastic. Now we put the tube on a wooden bar and iron at maximum, until the plastic is firmly sealed. We wait until the plastic is cool enough and then take off the foil. Looks great! So guys, that's all for today. Hope you liked our video. If you want more, then press like and subscribe. See you in the next one! Did you know? An ancient Egyptian manuscript contains the earliest recipe of toothpaste. The recipe was a mix of powdered salt, pepper, mint leaves, and iris flowers.